Good evening, everybody. Good evening, everyone. How are we all? Fantastic stuff. It's great, and thank you so much for coming, because we as a band, we've been practicing over for the last 4 months or so, and it's been absolutely fantastic that you could all make it here. So, the first tune we're going to do a song called My Girl 2 by Madness. Three. Wee see see ya ya da da. Wee see see ya ya da da. Wee see see ya ya da da. Wee see see ya. Lately, I've been wondering about you and the things you do. I'm in love, but you drive me mad. You're so sad to be losing you. But last night, when we had that fight in your car, they left me at the bar, and I see her talking to her friends, acting like she just don't care. She has flair, the way she moved was such grace. Unless she owned the space, she's so fine. She looks so cool, got no time, and nobody's fool, cause my girl, she don't read books, so my girl, she gave me daddy looks. I'm going to be what you want me to be. I'm a man doing all I can. Girl, as above the rest of my girl, be sure the best. Whoa! She's so fine. She's all of mine. I'm so glad she wanna be with me. She got legs, a personality. I want her all of the time to be mine. All of her time to be free. Standing right by me and to see that it has to be. We see, see, ya, ya, da, da. We see, see, ya, ya. My girl likes to drive her. She's so fine, she's all of mine. I'm so glad she wanna be with me. She got looks and a personality. Cause my girl, my girl, my girl, oh, she's my girl. Thank you very much. Part of the set list where I go out front now to see all your lovely faces. Oh, you take it too literally now. Unbelievable. Okay. Oh, now I have a better view of you all. That's lovely. Okay. Brilliant stuff. Okay, I'm out here because we're going to do Mardy Bum by the Arctic Monkeys. Here we go. Like looking down the barrel of a gun, it goes off. And how come all these words? Oh, there's a very pleasant side to you, a side I much prefer. It's one that laugh and joke around. Remember colors in the kitchen, yeah, to get things off the ground. And it was up, up and away. Oh, but it's right to remember that on a day like today, Joe.
argumentative, and you've got the face on. Well, now then, Mardy Bum, oh, I'm in trouble again, aren't I? I thought as much. She turned over there, pulling that silent disappointment face, the one that I know well, calmly. Love a joke around, remember cutters in the kitchen, yeah, to get things off the ground, and it was up, up, and away. Oh, but it's right up to remember that on a day like today, we're all argumentative, and you got the face on it. Yeah, I'm sorry I was late, but I missed the train and then the traffic wasn't stayed, and I can't be asked to carry on in this debate. So when you say yes, say I really don't care. Well, of course you do, yeah, please do. Remember cuddles in the kitchen, yeah, to get things off the ground, and it was up, up, and away. Oh, but it's right not to remember that on a day like today when you're all argumentative and you've got the face on. Thank you very much. Moving around is too much here. It's very cramped on the stage. Okay. We need some more dancing on here. I don't know what's going on down here. I don't know what it is. It all seems very formal, and it's just, it feels like the space is very, it's very isolated. I don't know what's going on, you know. We need more down here. We need a mosh pit of dancing. That's what we need. That's what we need. Okay, here we go.
Well, I thought about the army, that's a sign you must be high. And I thought, yeah, there's a verse for everything. So I took my own plans of ice, this and semester. It was only 50 grad, spending bed. I thought about it, the army. Well, I dropped down to join the band instead.
I'm not a
Okay. Thank you.
Okay. Okay. We're gonna do a bit of Jamiroquai now, a bit of slow talk for you. Okay, here we go.
Stop it, you're killing me into this girl, can't you see the signs? Carried away and away you're only busting with the music pumping. The lights are shining so bright. Stop what you're doing, get into this group, can't you see the signs? Slip on out and slip on into his shoes. He dances like a plastic machine. Some guys say it's the day, some guys got the way. Sweet old school attraction, he wants your loving tonight. Fantastic.
Okay. Yeah, I'm getting requests. Yeah, my warm section are now telling me they're now begging you to dance from like the bottom of their hearts, because it's like, what is this? It's too formal. It's like, what is going on around here? You can be reserved if you want. You don't need to be shy. You're around friends. It's lovely. Okay, now we're going to do a bit something that might, that will divide the crowd a bit, but we'll give that a try. Here we go. Two more tunes for me to play for you in this set, and then we will be back for the second half. You better get moving with your feet for this one. Here we go. We'll get there. Right, we're on our feet again, I promise this time. Right, here we go, ready? I can feel the best, but you're so sweet. I can't hide it. Actually, before we do the next song, I would like to introduce to you these six members on stage that have been really great over these past few months to be sort of jamming with. So, first person I'm going to introduce, on the bass, right in that corner, is Mr. Will Richardson. Give him a hand of applause. On the guitar, you know him, it's James Hefford. On drums and soulful backing vocals, it's Tom Addison. Give him a big hand of applause. Introduce the horn section, we have on tenor sax, Joe Galvin. On the alto sax, we have Simeon May. Give him a hand of applause. And on trumpet, occasional guitar, we have Barney Taylor. Okay, now we're gonna finish this set with a song that probably you'll spend with most of your holidays with all your exams being over. So let's do this one. Let's finish the set. Here we go.
Today I don't feel like doing anything.
Take a break, we'll be back shortly for the second half. Thank you very much. Thank you.